themselves with drugs and artificial stimulants. Rather than to learn,
contemporary antagonism known as the generation gap.